Hi, I'm Wesley.
Hi, and I'm McCurney.
Today we're going to do a science experiment.
Okay, so what do you think is going to happen when we put in food colouring and Alka-Seltzers into the glasses?
I think it's going to change like rainbows.
I reckon when we put that one, I reckon it's going to fizzle all up, and when we put the black food colouring in, I reckon it's going to fizzle and all turn black.
I think it too, Ashley.
Okay, I'll just open the food colouring. Carney, can you pour some into your glass, please? Just a little bit.
Okay, how many drops?
Well, just pour some in a little bit and I'll tell you when to stop. Stop!
That was too much.
Right, that's okay. Rusty, can you put your food colouring into yours, please?
I'm going to stop.
Stop!
That was too much.
No, that should be okay. Right, put that down. Now, can you each pick up your tablet, please? Yeah. And now, can you put your tablet into your mixture, please?
Wait longer.
Okay, go.
Ooh. I'm the closest one, correct?
I said it.
That's really cool, actually.
Look, I didn't know I could do that.
No, it's like little bubbles.
You know it's going to do that like a lava lamp.
It's raining.
Look at yours now, McCanny. It's got like a volcano in it.
Just look on the slide.
No, it's starting.
Oh, yeah.
It's starting to
yours
rain.
Yours is both doing it now.
Look at the side.
It's starting to rain, Mum.
Yeah.
What a thought.
Okay. Oh, Rusty's has got something strange going on with his.
My ones is pretty much nearly over.
Mummy, maybe because it's a rain.
Yeah, yours has only gone on one side. Yours has gone very strange.
My ones.
That's it. It's finished now.
Can we drink it?
No, you can't drink it.
Look at
right, say goodbye to everyone.
Bye, guys.
Bye, and thank you for
your dad's video.
Yeah. Bye.